Climate change, extreme poverty, growing inequalities, the rise of illiberal and authoritarian regimes. These are challenges we are all facing in the 21st century. These challenges are different in nature, yet they share the same consequence. If left unaddressed, they all lead to mass migration of population. As I address you today, thousands of refugees' families are fleeing their homes with the hopes for a better future. Still, Europe stands divided on how to treat these people. For six long years, we haven't been able to come in terms with our broken migration policies. Yet, in the midst of all these debates, there is something we can all agree. We need a strong European asylum agency, which fulfills at least three important criteria. First, it must ensure that Europe is at the forefront of upholding human rights within and at its borders. Secondly, it must provide technical and operational support for the member states in need. And third, it must serve as a bridge among member states whose ideas might differ on asylum management. The proposal table achieved this objective as it transformed the European Asylum Support Office into a fully fledged agency. Dear colleagues, it is now up to us to support this change and make sure that we will not see another refugee crisis. We are living in uncertain times, but we can take back the initiative. To do so, we need a strong and united Europe with strong solutions, with clear solutions. This proposal is such a solution. Hence, I would like to express my gratitude for the flexibility of all the groups involved and for the great cooperation among the negotiation team and the institution to make this such much needed agreement happen. Thank you so much.